There we go. My apologies if you couldn't hear me earlier. Okay, anyway. Oh, not that. So I need to get to the Viridian Forest. Try and get a bug type. For fuck's sake, Donphan. As I'm aware, you were not a bug type or a water type. Seal, you are quite literally a fish out of water. Damn it, Donphan. I love how I'm getting pretty much every type except for bug. Figures the one time that I want a bug type, I can't get one. Oh, what's over here? I don't think I went this way. Thank you. skip chow. Okay, let me see. That'd be a skip loon. Yeah, skip loon. Yeah, chin chow. So, okay, this would work. I could unfuse this one. I hope. Bag. Water in bug tank. Will this work? I keep trying. I don't want to try to take it out or anything. Someone that had a move go take the opponent down to like 1 HP. Yeah. Okay. Fracture. Oh, you bitch. Let's try it now. Yes. Fantastic. No. Okay, so... Now, let's go. I'm pretty sure Skiploom is fully evolved. Oh fuck, it's a grass and flying type. God damn it, I was lied to. Shit. Yep. go ahead and put Fracture out first. Switch. I guess I wasn't really lied to. Clefa, as far as I'm aware, is not a bug type. That is most certainly not a bug type. Last I knew. Not even close. I don't want a berry. Damn it. This is what I get for playing completely random. To confirm. Skiploom is a grass and flying type. Ow. Get away from it. just a whole lot of no. A single Pokemon in that Pokemon radar is a bug type. Every sword. Not a bug type. Have I not seen like a single bug type Pokemon? Some of the fusions. Whoa, okay, that looks pretty cool. Not what I'm trying to find though. Find some bug types in here. I don't know. Add a bug type. Isn't it just sitting there? Certainly not what I'm looking for. There's no way I catch it in a regular ass Pokeball. Keep fucking trying though. I only have three. This would be hysterical. Deoxys in a fucking great ball.
That's why you panicked so bad to shoot it back, you dumbass?
What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, that was not what I expected. Oh god, I don't want to think about that. But you got me thinking about it, hold on. Deoxys. And Tangela? God, I can't spell. Fuse. All right, you ready for this? We got this one. And then the one I think looks kind of cooler, except for its weird ass, like, thick legs. And then there's the stats. They're relatively even on the stats. I like the look of this one better though. What the hell? Oh man. Again, this is not what I'm trying to find. But that was not what I was trying to find. Yeah, like a kid's show character, like with big pants. That's fantastically horrifying. Well, Jackass knows teleport too.
Another one.
Should I try it?
See if you can catch them and put them together. Ooh. You almost killed it!
That's why I use that move. False swipe.
No, attack again.
False swipe takes Pokemon down to 1 HP. Can I do this with a Great Ball again?
Put it with the other one! Shove them together! Make them look like tentacles.
Okay, I didn't think that was going to be so lucky. Oh, even better. Please. Damn it. Ow!
He doesn't like you playing.
I wasn't prepared for this.
Why don't you just throw another ball at him?
I don't know what move. Yeah, I can. Alright, let's try Ultra. Nope.
I did not like that at all.
Damn it!
He ran away!
Damn it! Damn it! What could that have turned out to be? Oh, good Christ. What the absolute hell? There's its stats. What in the hell? So, general consensus. I wish I knew where the fuck I was. Route 11. Where the hell's Route 11? Route 24. Where the fuck am I? 16? Help, I'm lost. 15. Where's Route 10? Route 5? Where am I? Okay, I think I know where I'm at. I'm below Lavender Town. I think. knew I was nearby. Can I sell the premier balls? Should I can. I think Axio is one of the ones that I need. What the fuck? Honey. Huh? I just found 2,000.
Dollars?
Yeah.
Dollars.
What the fuck? Who just leaves 2 grand? Like that. Not now, Ponyta. Heals, do I?
Yeah, I see one when you fall through it.
What's like 20 bucks? Oh, like the two grand thing in Pokemon? Before we start full heal. Dark to start. Nope, won't have any effect. Go ahead and use the regular potion. I knew that wouldn't do a fuck lot of anything. There you go, Deoxys. Have a full meal. Or a fancy meal. Okay, clef key. Not what I'm looking for. Most certainly not what I'm looking for. Oh, good Christ. Ooh. What is a Magikarp doing in the grass? There's no water along here. Etsu, you are adorable, but not what I need. Fusion between Scyther and Pinsir look like? Both horrible. It's so funny. Got the better stats too. I think that a lot of the better stat-wise Pokemon look the worst. Hey, what's up with that? Corvette, you are not... Okay. I don't know how much you want to be. Sorry, buddy. I should say ma'am, since I'm a female. I do apologize, this is likely all that stream's gonna be for a while. It peaked with Deoxys. Double Deoxys. Thank you. right, just for the hell of it. One more and then take a break. Whoa. Down. Alright, I'm gonna take a break real quick. I'll be back in just a few minutes. Do stick around if you still choose. If you don't, that's perfectly fine, just the same. Hopefully I can find a bug type here soon. Back in a minute. See if we can at least do this one quest. Game's muted. Damn it, Don Fan. I've already tried. I've already been here. Keep moseying on through. Come across that flag on. damn it. Still not a bug type. Computer city, so I've gone straight up so far. Him off. Perfect. Middle Queen. Well, that's not what it originally states. It usually says Pinecone. But again, I'm not playing the standard. Cords. What the hell are those? Oh, interesting. Cable including your mysterious energy. It's evolved. It's loved by a certain Pokemon. Alright. I actually did get another queen. Okay. Unusual types. Woman in the hotel wants you to show her a fire water type of thing. Where's this map? Vermillion City. So she wants to see a fire and water type. Meridian. See, that's not what I meant to press, but alright, power in the White House. Get some Voltorb and power up the White House. Also in Vermillion. Okay. Place up to 4 Voltorbs. Okay, so I need at least 4. Thank you. fighting for right now. Where's that power plant at? You should see. I need at least four out of that. Fortunately. Thank you. only need four. For fuck's sake. Okay, I think the other location is Route 14. Route 12 as well. So we'll try Route 12 now. I was out here earlier. I was like, why wasn't I moving? Pretty. Man. Oh, I stand corrected. All right. I think their wish came true. Third, the third one. Get in Pokeball. It's probably not gonna work, but it's worth a shot. Yeah, so. Do not want to use that. I'm on the axis. Work with me, buddy. That's fine. That's exactly what I didn't want to happen. Worth a shot theoretically. If I come across Deoxys again. Thank you. think I'm gonna have to move on from this, but. Alright, so let's try route 14. Never mind. I want to keep singing for now. Whoa. That's awesome. I'm gonna go heal after this. Thank you. Nidoros. Interesting. Oh no, one of these mine. There we go. Okay. Well, shit. I mean, I need to get through here so that I can get to Route 14, but... I also need my heavy hitters. Oh. Weird. That's cute. Now it's gone. It's okay. Ow. That fair. Lady, you came and attacked me. Let's go beat up on some kids, I guess. I don't want to. Oh, good heavens. Well, I want to save it here for now. Then I'm gonna take a break. Do stick around if you so choose. If you don't, that's perfectly fine. Just the same, I will be back in just a few minutes. Once I figure out what I'm doing. Okay, be right back. Let's get back and see what we can do here, shall we? Many patches of tall grass to go into. Yeah, why not? What the f- is that? The torpedo. I think I'm gonna have to fight. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fight this guy if I wanna go up where I wanna go. Umbreon and Snorlax, cute. Bye, thanks for coming. Alright, let's see if I can do this properly. Damn it, come on. Fuck. Alright. I wonder if I'm looking at this wrong though. am kind of... Okay, so let's probably go back to power plant. That one I'm looking for. Come on. So I'm in the rock tunnel. At all. Route 11 might have some that I can take a look at here in a bit. Go ahead and use the escape route. Then I'll just head out to Route 11. That's Route 11. It's certainly not that way. Figured since we were here, might as well try it. So I need to go to Vermillion. Go ahead and heal up. Do I have any, great things? I do. I'm not right now, though. Route 11. And that's all I know, is I don't know if I'm gonna find him. Nose pass, but that's not who I need. Even if I could just get one, then I can go to the daycare center. Please give me one. Damn it. Might as well. Ooh. That's cool. Jinx and Blaziken. Interesting combination. The gone combination. Attacks with stored power. The more the user's stats are raised, the greater the damage. Yeah, sure, why not? I saw this coming. Why did you challenge me? Feel bad for anybody watching us later on. I will say this, if you know of any good places to find Valtor, feel free to let me know. I can't seem to find them. I could have sworn I've come across them, yeah. But I don't know where. That's not part of the... That's not part of the info. You should not be mapped to anything. I'm on Route 11 now, as far as I can tell. Route 11. axes and Eradicate. Oh hey, got our second Deoxys. Not at all what I'm trying to find though. Leave the area for just a moment. I have an Ekans. I haven't even seen Ekans yet. That's some bullshit right there. So that's three now, I believe. I think that was four. I'll go with a full six, just to be safe. That was five. I don't remember who I have to talk to about this one. Alright, who the hell am I talking to? This dude in Vermilion. Oh, I wanted to talk to this dude up here. in the hotel. Up at the top of the White House and back here. What do you mean, drop it at the White House? I can go in the bloody lighthouse? I didn't know I could go in here. Alright, motherfucker, I just spent 2 hours. This seems like one that I could repeat, like, probably for a while. That's it. Game's over. I'm tired. Do take care. Thank you for sticking around and putting up with me for this duration of 3 hours. Yeah. I'm going to go to bed. Care again, thank you for sticking around and watching this chaos, and good night. A better way of saying it. I'll be back Sunday doing something, I don't know what. Take care, good night, and again thank you for stepping in.